Skype for Business lets you quickly schedule people for an online meeting. Just go to your calendar and click New Skype Meeting. Add the people you want to invite, type a subject, and choose the date and time. Type your agenda above the line. Be sure not to change any of the information below the line. Now click Scheduling Assistant to check everyone's availability. Here, you can change the date and time if you need to. If any of your attendees are located in other time zones, Skype for Business automatically adjusts the meeting time for each locale. Before we send the invitation, let's take a look at the meeting options. By default, anyone can join the meeting directly without having to wait in the lobby, and all attendees have presenter permissions. These options are fine for a small meeting like this one, but if you're running a large meeting, or if you're planning to talk about confidential information, it's a good idea to set some restrictions on who can attend and what they can do. Click a new meeting space to enable these options and set the restrictions you want. I'll just leave the settings the way they are. Now I'll go back to my invitation, make sure everything looks good, and click Send. Even if someone doesn't have Skype for Business on their computer, they can still attend by using the free web app. For more about Skype for Business, visit aka.ms/meetsfb.